Welcome to this edition of genNEXT at Home, QR code scavenger hunt. I'm Lauren, an account director here at 24G. I work with major brands to create fun, unique experiences like this Points Paradise scavenger hunt. Today, we're gonna make two digital scavenger hunts, one pre-made to get the hang of it, and a second showing you how to make your own QR codes and clues. First, let's gather all of our materials. You're going to need scissors, tape, a smartphone, our official genNEXT QR code scavenger hunt worksheets, access to a printer, and a friend or party to participate in your scavenger hunt. Next, designate your scavenger hunt leader. This person will be in charge of hiding and keeping track of all the clues throughout. Leaders, make sure to cut out all 10 QR code clues from worksheet pages 1 and 2. Kiddos, now listen, be sure to ask for help when handling scissors. Next, fold the hints behind the clue. These special instructions are for your eyes only. Now hide each clue where the hint says. Once all the clues are hidden, gather some friends. Now it's time to embark on your QR code scavenger hunt. Leaders, read your party the first clue and let's get started. Players, get out your phone, open the camera app and follow the clues. You'll notice that when you scan a QR code, a message will pop up with the next clue. Should you scan every QR code? No! Some may take you to websites you do not want to visit. So if you're not sure, check with your leader or a parent before scanning. Way to go, team! You just completed your first scavenger hunt. Now we're going to show you how to write your own QR code scavenger hunt. First, regather your supplies, including worksheet pages 4, 5, and 6. Next, let's brainstorm where you'd like to send your friend or party to find your clues, writing your hints on the blank lines provided. Once all your hints are written, it's time to make our QR codes. First, visit qrcodegenerator.com. Then click the text button to create a plain text QR code. Now type in your first hint. Click generate QR code. Click download JPEG and print it out. Well, voila. If it comes out a little bigger than the clue card, don't worry about it. Just cut it out and tape it to clue one, even if it goes over the lines. Repeat this process to create QR codes 2 through 7. Once all 7 QR code clues are pasted onto your clue cards, you are ready to play. Leaders, hide each clue where its hint specifies and start your QR code scavenger hunt party. How did your scavenger hunt go? Share your party's behind-the-scenes project photos and videos with us using the 24GenNEXT hashtag. Until next time, toodles!